Assalamu alaikum. I would like to apologize and say sorry to all those brothers and sisters, individuals and groups who have had to go through embarrassment and negativity because of trying to stand up for me, whether it's been in the recent past few days or whether it's been at any point of your lives where you have shown any bit of positivity towards me and you've gotten bashed for it. I am very sorry for that, because I know that the evidence that has been presented may seem overwhelming and true, but I can assure you by Allah that almost all of the allegations that have been placed against me and my family are not true, and I will break down all of those allegations and respond to them inshallah. And where there has been any bit of truth, I can assure you that it was twisted to make it seem like it was worse than it is, and I will be clarifying all those matters all in due time inshallah. I'm sure you can all understand that this is overwhelming for myself and my family and both my in-laws. So please, please, please understand that and just be patient for my response, inshallah. Barakallahu feekum.